Okay, guys, listen. Everybody now, shut the fuck up. We're currently grind for Challenger, guys. We are in high elo lobby. Challenger and Grand Maestro. So, yeah, like, shut your mouth and, like, watch the Master 1v9. Let Big Daddy elo summon 1v9. I only need one win, but I'm gonna play 4 games. And hopefully we get 3 wins and 1 loss. Don't give Yumi autos. Bro, just don't let Yumi auto-attack. Bro, I need to teach the Soraka how to play against the Yumi or what? I can already tell this is low elo game. You know? You can tell this is not Challenger. There you go. I just told him how to counterplay against Yumi. You don't let her auto-attack you and then boom. Look, he wants to cock. Look, see? Look how much he wants to cock. See? And he gets nothing. And now the Soraka got the gold and the Yumi got fucking shit in their ass. Little bastard. No! Okay, I got the exhaustion. All good. Wait, what? He healed? Are you? Oi, bruv, is you tripping? Him is healing for speed? Bro, it's crazy. Like, you're picking up what I'm putting down here? I hate missing Qs. Holy shit, I hate missing Qs. What the fuck, man? Not the Kanoonski! Thank you. Today is winning... No, it's... Oh yeah, it's winning Wednesday. Stop distracting the genius away from the grind, man. Come on. Tinder Wednesday. Okay, who has plus your white? Your mother did. She's under my table. Giving me top. Bro, I am not backing off. Fuck off, bro. If they wanna dive me, then go dive me, pussy.
I don't follow randoms.
I ain't backing off. I never back down. Die, you bastard. I never back down. I ain't no pussy ass bitch. Kinda chill game. I feel like 5v5s we stomp them. If I get the head, we like stomp them. I mean, I could ult, I guess. Good boy. I think, bro, we have the fucking global ult bot lane. We have Soraka ult and we have Cartouche ult. The same with the ult. Yeah, I know. He would have died. If you know the song, you're a fucking goat, man. Wait. What? I think I'm good here still. Oh, 4 bots. Don't know how good I am anymore. Fuck, imagine if I ult here. Eh. Why is my mid so fucking gapped, man? At least top is winning. Top is winning, we're playing tough side. All good, bro. You don't like to play Karthus mid or jungle? I hate jungle. What would you rap about if you're a rapper musician? About how season 11 is inflated. And about how hot are girls on Tinder and on Twitter. So much braid, I'm a gymnast. If Yumi heals him, I swear. Good. Somebody flashed. I think the Syndra flashed. I think she flashed to get healed by Yumi, but... I missed her. Body catcher. Slide a gang, soul snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150. This a fucking rapper. No capper. Street nigga, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper. Why is this Vex trying his best to solo lose the game? Like, motherfucker, just go 0-0 and you will win. Is that really that hard? My bad there. But why the fucking Vex play like a fucking... Word I can say. Plays like a fucking bastard. What's a frostbite? Okay, shit, that's all I'm out. Oh! Oh! Wait, I thought if you silence her, she cannot jump in. Or like, she gets a cooldown jump, no? I mean, I'm kinda fed still. Considering I'm playing weak side here, I'm 4-1, it's like hella good. My ladder's so fucked in season 11, season 12. Cause they removed the... they added iron and they removed the like other 4 tiers. And... I don't know. This is not good. He's gonna get 10 kills here. Oh! Sorry for opening my fucking disgusting low elo mouth, I guess. My bad. I forgot we played for the Jace, and the Jace has 1 billion trillion gold. I was like, damn, yes, Shield Boy is gonna outplay them. I guess not. Jace is gonna make a challenger. Yeah, but you know the thing is? The Lee Sin only played topside. So me being 4-1 is like insane. Because enemy played with Syndra and Viego, they were playing perma bot. So imagine they played bot and their bot still lost. Or like, I'm up gold against enemy bot. One, we played top and they played bot. And we only lost one Drake. So we only lost one objective, and I guess bot turret as well. Which is really fucking good. If I play weak side, I only try not to get behind, not to try extra. I think, I don't wanna be like mean, but I think weak side is such thing, like a weak side doesn't really exist in lower elo. Like the junglers just run around the map clearing, and then they just gank whatever the fuck they want. I'm not going back even though I could buy Zhonya's, because I wanna kinda use my stopwatch for tempo play. Cause then if I use my stopwatch now, then next fight I buy Zhonya's, I get the Zhonya stats. Plus my stopwatch regens. So I could do like fight before Drake, get a kill, and then for Drake fight I have Zhonya's up again. So now if I go back, look what I will buy. If you're an OG of the stream, you know what I buy. Everybody would buy Zhonya here, we don't. It's a little bit bad, but... Well, in this scenario, it's kind of bad because I have 700 gold over left. $3k, bro! Nah! Bro, why is this warded? Bro, there's no way that was warded if we lose Nash now. Okay, maybe steal. Bismillah al-Rahman al-Rahim. Do they cancel it? Are they gonna be greedy bastards? Potentially huge? One key Nash. No, no, you can't. You can't. Please, no, you can't. You're gonna hit it.
I'm gonna follow randoms.
Bastard, you're gonna fucking hit it. He's gonna hit the Nash so bad. Oh, he got it! My goat. I always believed. Holy shit, man. I believed in him all the time. Bro,
randoms.
I swear, not even for half a second I hesitated. I knew 10 out of 10 times he gets that there. He got 900 smite. Let's go. That's the most unenthusiastic let's go I have ever seen in my life. Let's go. Let's go. This is not bad. Wait, what the fuck is the Viego doing? I mean, we're winning top as we're doing this. So if we don't die, actually we should go Drake. Yeah, go back. We go Drake. Ooh, I might be dead. I think I'm good though. Guys, Dragoon. Do the Dragoonovich. Yeah, we can still go even though my team is recalled. I didn't check for Zhonya's, but... Come. I should've checked for Zhonya's before ulting, but... Okay, game looking really nice, game looking really nice. Do I just go rub lubba ding dong? Guys, I don't know what to buy. Shadow Flame or Rubble Up a Ding Dong? No, Magi's. Fuck a Magi. The only time I buy Magi's is literally the stars have to align. Should be dead. Chill. Yeah, we could go mid, but wait. Bro, my mid laner doesn't deserve this win at all. Yeah, that's chill. Better my ban. I thought Viego gonna pick me up. We should win this still, I think.
If you are here, Zanta, I would make sure
he lived with 1 HP.
I
think we lose this now. Yeah, get out. Yo, Queens, man! What's up, brother? Thank you for the fucking Pramaronovich. Yo, this game kinda turned bad now. Queens, a little hard for you, brother. Yo, just tuned in. Did he do Tinder? I did not. I need to get Challenger, bro. Guys, first you get Challenger, then you get the hose. I demoted from Challenger to Grandmaster, guys. Ooh, saved! That's chill. I have ult on spawn. I mean, I can't ult. We're really fucking letting them come back for free. Yo, I don't feel like losing this game, guys. Come on. Pick your game up, little boy. Pick up your game up. It's not on the grind. For real. Stream at chill, music, tryhard, days, save for chill, tap, eagle content, Tinder content. Just go Nash now, just go Nash. He has to reset. Go, 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 I ulted. He might try to steal. Nice. Huge. Holy shit, man! What the fuck was that? Holy fuck, we almost exploded. The fucking FLI assault kinda fucking going hard. Okay. I have Rubble Lubba Ding Dong, I have everything I would ever need. That's what. My mid was not expecting that. I think we might lose the game here. Or we might win the fucking game here. I really need to ult. I ult insta and then I fight. I think they got him. I think it's bad if Lucian chases. Bro, I blew my fucking ult and then I got... How did I get kicked away? Oh, Syndra E. I mean, at least we got inhib. Bro, this game is way too fucking close. I go Shadowflame for the AP. I think I'm chilling. Yeah, I am hella chilling. I ult for no recall? They have to go defend, but they're all low because I ulted. We got free Drake by my ult. I think this is good, unless he gets like one kill. I don't think this was good. I mean, we got free Drake, but like, is that worth it? Oh, that's huge, he broke the benches. That's actually really fucking big. She has Sonya's though. No, E, huge, nice, insane combo, I think we win now. We win, he's trolling. They're all trolling. I'm alive, please, for once, don't int, for once. Thank you, holy fuck, okay, GG, we win, nice. Bismillah al-Rahman al-Rahim. Can't promise anything. Okay, all good. It's impossible for us to end this one. I think this is just end. I mean, we have Soraka. It's impossible for him to defend 1v5. I just died for it. Nice. Holy shit, I had to fucking sweat my fucking ass off for this one. Damn! And random mid gifting a suffer? Random mid, man. Thank you, brother. I had to sweat my fucking ass for this. Welcome back to Challenger. Wait. J129. Okay, according to my calculations, we should be. Yeah, we're promoting to Challenger. Guess, but I have to play 3 more games to stack up DK games. So I'll play 3 more. We're hoping for 2 wins and 1 loss. I'm almost higher yield than Huntera.